Thank you, Ananta Lakshmi. She is anchoring and she is 1994 ECE. Thanks, Ananta Lakshmi.
94 Sandwich Meg with us, co-anchoring the event.
Thank you, Lakshmi. Good evening to one and all here. It gives me great pleasure to welcome you all here in Chennai for the AGM 2019, celebrating this year's accomplishments and also plan the future activities of Chennai chapter. We now invite the office bearers to the dais. First, Mr. Ratna Kumar, PSG Tech Alumni Association Chennai Chapter President. He is 1994 B production, everyone knows, even then. And Vice President, Mr. Paneer Selvam from the batch 1984 BE Jubilee and 86 ME Applied Electronics. And Vice President, Mr. Prabhuram from the batch of 1988 BE Sandwich Mech. And Secretary Mr. Natarajan, 1995 BE Sandwich Mechanical. Treasurer Mr. Shanmugam, 2004 ME Mechanical. And Joint Secretary Mohan Raj from the batch of 92 Mechanical.
Now we call upon Mr. Ratna Kumar, President of PSG Tech Alumni Association Chennai Chapter, to cordially greet the alumni in the gathering. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause to Ratna Kumar. The center stage to give the welcome address.
Thanks, Anand Lakshmi. Respected office bearers in the dais, Paneer Selvam sir, Shanmugam, Prabhuram sir, Natarajan and Mohan Raj. Respected Mr. Nandakumar sir, PSG Alumni Chennai chapter, Coimbatore chapter president, respected Mr. Arasil, respected Mr. Vijay Kumar sir, HCL CEO, and my eminent other eminent alumnus are here. My junior alumni, senior alumni, other distinguished people present here. Super senior alumni and super 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 senior alumni. And talk a little bit about the PSG Alumni Chennai chapter and what we do. We basically are a set of people who graduated from PSG, Coimbatore and Chennai. We have this alumni. We do lots of events year on year, and other than that, the AGM and the talk show that we do is a flagship event. Pretty much we do most of the events for the upliftment of the professionals, IT related roles, say in the sales and marketing related. We also do family picnic. The whole thing we are not able to subscribe many members. We have to be pushing them and do a little bit of hustling to get the people subscribed. Maybe it is because the Chennai chapter doesn't have a house or a college. Maybe we would have had a bigger strength in Managra. But unfortunately, the college has been in Coimbatore or is in Coimbatore. So we are trying our best in terms of bringing in people. இதுல ஒரு ரெண்டு மூணு பேர் பேசினப்ப வாங்கப்ப வந்து ஆக்டிவா பார்ட்டிசிபேட் பண்ணுங்கப்ப அப்படின்னு சொன்னப்ப இல்ல நாங்க இங்க கம்யூனிட்டியில ஒரு கூட்டம் இருக்கு அதுல நாங்க வந்து நல்லது பண்ணிட்டு இருக்கோம் மக்களுக்கு இங்க வரணும்னு அவசியம் இல்லை அப்படின்னாங்க. அப்புறம் இன்னொருத்தர் பேசினப்ப ரிலிஜன் பேஸ்டா நான் வந்து இந்த கிறிஸ்டின் இதுல வந்து நாங்க பண்ணிட்டு இருக்கோம் அப்படின்னாங்க. இதே மாதிரி ரிலிஜன் பேஸ்டா ஒரு குரூப் காஸ்ட் பேஸ்டா ஒரு குரூப் அப்படின்ட்டு இருக்கும் போது இந்த குரூப் வந்து அதெல்லாம் தாண்டி அப்பாற்பட்டு ஒரு கம்யூனிட்டி ஒரு பிரதரோட ஒரு பிஎஸ்சி அலுமியா இருக்கும் போது இந்த கம்யூனிட்டி டூ சம்திங் for each other, right? Enna mudiyum adhaadu poiittu complete system-kku maathum mudiyadhu jay solra maari engalaala mudinja oru thunai oru you know oru career advice idhe mari indha career pannala aamalla pannala adhe mari chinna chinna vishayangal pannittu irukkom adukku we need more support more people to subscribe to this community and you know give us more encouragement for 6 years we have been pushing it hustling it big time trying to get it up and running so we request everyone you know who have funds illa resources illa time illa energy edhaachu orudha pangidunga and welcome all thank you very much
thank you Vijay good evening everybody the last AGM was conducted on 28 September 2018 and as ratified in the AGM we had expanded our EC strength to 25 As always, we started the year 2019 with the bang. We arranged for family get-together and a picnic at Camp Gloria on 27th Jan. The event was enthusiastically attended by over 100 plus alumni and their family. The highlight of the event was the kids and the family members enthusiastically participated and won a lot of prizes in the games that we conducted. Last year, like every year, we had facilitated the conduct of GRE calendars for 9th and 10th standard school students at Anna University. We take this occasion to thank the manufacturing department of Anna University for providing the exam halls. During December 2018, we had a rare honor of felicitating our alumni, Dr. Kamalakar, who was with Nuclear Regulatory Commission, USA, and he happened to be the first batch who passed out of PhD College of Technology. Chennai chapter conducted a talk show titled DNA of an Entrepreneur on 23rd March Saturday. Our alumni Mr. P.J. Srikanth gave crucial inputs about how one can improve his worker attitude to become a successful entrepreneur. To highlight the importance of health of the alumni and their family members, we came up with Marina Beach Health Walk during the month of April and May. Mr. Prabhuram, our EC member, led this initiative and conducted the walk in the early mornings of Saturdays with the help of Chennai Runners Club. We had arranged another important talk show on 18th May 2019. It was about stress management using nature power and the power of mudras for healing and healing mind and body. This event was conducted by our alumni, Mr. V. Ravindran and our EC member, Mr. Arumugam. After a long gap, we had successfully conducted a talent and a cultural event on 13th July. It brought many hidden talents of our alumni and their family members to the forum. Our alumni, Mr. Jagadish Bharat, sponsored his Kalyana Mandapam. It is Ayavu Mahal for this event. We are thankful to him. Chennai chapter appreciates and thanks the support and help extended by the daughters of our EC members, Mrs. Fevin and Mrs. Jayanti, for this event as well as during the family get-together that we conducted in the start of the year. The event, this particular event, this talent show event was compared by Mr. Neelakandan and our EC member Mr. Arumugam. We would like to thank them for their effort in keeping the environment lively during that time. We were lucky enough to arrange a meet with our alumni, Mr. Cotlango Leon. He won the Oscar Award for scientific and technical achievement. So the event was conducted on 12th August 2019. During early 90s, our chapter under the leadership of Mr. Anantaranjan Das, then chairman of our chapter, developed a piece of land in Srinagar Colony, Saidapet, Chennai, and built around 42 flats for the benefit of alumni. One of the flats was retained for Chennai chapter's benefit free of cost. This asset is called PSG Tam Flats, which now is in a precarious state due to poor maintenance by the owners. During May 2019, a TAM flat redevelopment committee was formed under the leadership of Mr. Navaneetha Krishnan, our EC member, for consultation-related activities. This team, along with Mr. Kanapan, CEO, L&T Geo Infrastructure, studied the PSG TAM flats and recommend that immediate vacation of the premises and redevelopment to be undertaken by the Association of Owners. TAM flats redevelopment committee's responsibilities are restricted to technical advice as decided by the Owners Association. We had attended two council meetings conducted by the parent chapter, and we also conducted in the Chennai chapter around 8 executive committee meetings since the last AGM. For the benefit of our alumni based out of Chennai, we have the following ongoing activities. We have two WhatsApp groups to share and communicate information related to alma mater, alumni. Also, we have another group to exchange of ideas related to stock market and investment. Career guidance, entrepreneurship, soft skills are some of the area we are seriously planning to offer, for which we have set up a mentoring committee under the leadership of Mr. Vivek Anand, our EC member. We would like the alumni community to propagate this information to their batches so that all of us can benefit. Last but not the least, all the above mentioned events, functions could not have been conducted without the help and support of Card Technologies. We would like to thank Mr. Maran, Mr. Ratna Kumar, Mr. Selva Kumaran in their generosity in providing us in the infrastructure and the help and support. Thank you.
Thanks, Rajan, is to connect with our alumni. After all, that's what it's all about for us, successful community inclusion. Thank you, Natarajan. We request more people to participate in the coming events. May I request the Treasurer, Mr. Shanmugam, to present the...
Welcome you all for this AGM 2019. Myself, Shanmugam, 2004 MB, Mechanical Treasurer, presenting the Auditor Financial Report for the period from April 1st April 2018 to 31st March 2019. It's not about having lots of money, but it's all how to manage it, and we are confident that we have done a honest and good job. This report is audited by Rajesh and Ganesh, Chartered Accountants, TNR, Chennai. Coming to the income side, we have begun with the bank balance of 1,26,528 rupees, cash balance of 10,150 rupees. In this financial period, we have received the subscription amount about 1,86,000, and the family get together even fee received is around, this value is 62,400. Sponsorship received is 2,13,698. It's primarily from promoter of Kartek, Mr. Ratna, Maran, Selva. The amount is collected is 1,78,898. Please big thanks to them. And another sponsorship from our EC members, the amount is around 34,800 rupees. Interest income from bank is 5,505 rupees. Money received from parent chapter is 10,000 rupees. Hence, the total income for the financial year 18-19 is 6,14,281 rupees. On the expenditure side, we have spent around AGM expenses around 2,46,198 rupees. Family get together event expenses is 1,38,409 rupees. Other expenses 29,611, which includes auditor fees, association renewal fees, stamp lot maintenance fees, GRB talent test expenses, and property tax, etc. Hence, the closing balance as on 31st March 2019 is 2,63 rupees, and cash balance is nil. On the fixed assets, we have one TAM plant located in near Saidapet. The book value as per auditor is 2,22,285 rupees. It's just a book value. Market value is somewhere around 60-70 lakhs. As on today, the closing bank balance is 2,22,076 rupees. Cash balance is nil. So we need to approve this account. Now I request our members to propose and second it so that we can pass on this. Now the accounts are passed. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Treasurer. இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு ட்ரெஷரர் இல்லைனா இவ்வளவு காசு இருக்க வாய்ப்பே இல்லைங்க அக்கௌண்ட். தேங்க்யூ, தேங்க்ஸ் அலாட். அவர் பணம் இருந்தா கூட எங்கேயாவது ஸ்பான்சர் வாங்கத்தான் பாப்பார். தேங்க்யூ, அண்ட் வி எக்ஸ்டெண்ட் ஹார்டி கங்க்ராட்ஸ் அண்ட் கிடோஸ் டு தி கரண்ட் ஆஃபீஸ் பேரர்ஸ் ஹூ ஸ்கில்ஃபுல்லி டெமான்ஸ்ட்ரேட்டட் டிலிஜென்ட் வர்க் அண்ட் ஜெனுவினஸ் அண்ட் ரைஸ் தி பார் ஃபார் தி அப்கமிங் ஆஃபீஸ் பேரர்ஸ். வி நவ் சாரி
I'm sorry. Next, the appointment of auditors. Our EC members have decided to continue with the same auditor, Rajesh and Ganesh, for the next financial year too. I need the approval from general body. I request someone to propose and second. Someone can second it. Thank you very much. I take this opportunity to thank all our sponsors, especially Ratna sir, Maran sir, Selva sir, and all our EC members for their sponsorship. And I thank all the members for their membership contribution. Thank you very much once again. I request all the members to pay the subscription in the beginning of the year so that entire calendar year you can attend the all our association events. That is a request from our side. It's a 1,000 rupees. It's better to pay the beginning of the year. First event is our family get together. Try to participate more numbers so that the entire calendar year can be you can be attending without any further fees. That's all I have. So thank you all. Have a great evening.
Thanks a lot, Mr. We now invite.
Thank you very much. Thanks for your time.
We now invite Mr. Vivek Anand to officiate the election of the office bearers for the year 2019-2020.
So we need the more such people to energize our chapter. Yeah. And then Dilipan Arvindan, which fashion? 2019 ME, which fashion?
Engineering design.
Okay. Okay. You can give a lot of new designs for the new building which we are. And a very dynamic person, and we can say that he was instrumental in reviving this chapter, which at the stage had gone into a bit of a coma. So, and he single-handedly, with the help of so many other people, brought up this, and we owe a lot to him. Please give a very big hand.
Thank you, sir, for the good words, and thank you, everybody. It's a historic occasion for Chennai chapter. First time we are going to have lady office bearer. This is going to be celebrated, and Ms. Jayanti is going to be joint secretary, right? Joint secretary. And another thing which was missed out here, Hari Prakash. He is joining as a EC member.
18 batch?
Is it? 14 batch. He is an alumni, his wife is an alumni, she is also here. MBA, that's very good, better. And Harish Prakash's father is 1977 batch, my batchmate. And her father is also M.Tech also done, right?
He has done M.Tech also, father has done.
You want to see that? Also. So, some interesting, you know. That's all. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much, Nami sir. We request Mr. Ratna Kumar, President, to share the entire chapter's vision of creating a permanent infrastructure facility exclusively for the PSG Tech alumni in Chennai.
Thank you. I'm not going to take much time because I'm very delayed. Navani sir, I was talking about why we should get together, why we should be connected so that, you know, we help each other and insulate it. The more and more we think about it, we felt that we should have a permanent place in Chennai. Permanent place na home, a PSG home area Chennai la irundhadna, there will be more people who will come there and we'll be able to get together appingiradhu dhaan point. அது வந்து எப்படி பண்ண போறோம் என்ன டீடைல்ஸ் அப்படிங்கிறது as we go along we'll talk more about it, but at a high level we want to have a PSG house or club house where we could you know have people come and do initial setup of office இல்ல வெளியூர்ல வந்து மக்கள் ஸ்டே பண்றது மாதிரி and to conduct events அதே மாதிரி we are planning for quite some time. The plan மனாலா இருக்கு. இந்த ரஜினி அரசியல்ல வரேன்னு சொல்ற மாதிரி நாங்களும் சொல்லிட்டே இருப்போம் ஒரு 6 வருஷமா. எப்போது பண்ண போறோம் அப்படிங்கிறது தெரியல, பட் we kind of you know put up a plan and we said we will try and mobilize some funds. அது வந்து you know we have not formulated the plan exactly, but ஆனால் we have some initial thoughts. We are forming a building committee மாதிரி ஃபார்ம் பண்ணி we wanted to find a place and then build ஒரு 2.5-3 கிரவுண்ட்ல ஒரு வீடு மாதிரி கட்டலாம், ஒரு கிளப் ஹவுஸ் மாதிரி கட்டலாம் அப்படிங்கிறது ஒரு பிளான். இட் இஸ் இன் வெரி இனிஷியல் ஸ்டேஜஸ், பட் வி வாண்ட் டு மீட் வித் மோர் HNIs அண்ட் சி இஃப் தேர் கேன் பி எ கான்ட்ரிபியூஷன். அந்த ஃபேமிலியில் ஒரு 4 பேர் இருக்காசி ஃபர்ஸ்ட் அங்கே கலெக்ஷன் ஆரம்பிக்கலாம். இனிஷியலாக வந்து ஒரு யூனோ வி அட்லீஸ்ட் வாண்ட் டு சி இஃப் யூ குட் ரெண்ட் அ கிளப் ஹவுஸ் அண்ட் ரன் இட் ஃபார் 1 or 2 இயர்ஸ். அதுக்கப்புறம் ஒரு 2-3 வருஷத்துல we want to construct our own place அப்படிங்கிறது ஆசை. Of course we come to the parent chapter and also talk about it in detail. அப்போ விஜயகுமார் சார், கோபாலரத்னம் சார்லாம் போய் பார்த்து ஃபண்ட்ஸும் கேட்போம் ஒரு ஆண்டத்துல. பட் தட்ஸ் அ ஹோல் ஐடியா. த ஐடியா இஸ் வி ஃபீல் தட் இஃப் வி ஹாவ் அ ஹோம் நா பீப்புள் வுட் கம் பேக். ஒரு காலேஜ்னா பீப்புள் கோ தேர். அதுக்கு நீங்கள் சென்னையில் வந்து ஒரு பிஎஸ்சி ஹோம் அப்படின்றதுனா பீப்புள் வில் கம் பேக் அப்படிங்கிற ஒரு எண்ணம். And we think we'll try and see how we can make it a reality. அதுக்கு ஒரு ஃபிக்ஸ்டு பிளான் ஒரு 2 இயர்ஸ் வச்சு வி ஆர் ட்ரைங் டு ஒர்க் இட் அவுட். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் வி ஆர் ட்ரைங் டு மீட் வித் இண்டிவிஜுவல்ஸ் அண்ட் சி இஃப் வி குட் ஜென்ரேட் தட் லெவல் ஆஃப் ஃபண்ட்ஸ். இன்னொன்று வந்து அந்த அப்பார்ட்மெண்ட், அந்த சென்னை சாப்டர் அப்பார்ட்மெண்ட் இருக்கு, அதில் டாக்குமெண்டேஷன்லாம் வி ஆர் கெட்டிங் இட் ரைட். ஸ்டில் அந்த டாக்குமெண்டேஷன்லாம் ஒழுங்காக வரல சார், பட் ஜஸ்ட் ஸ்டில் ட்ரைங் டு கெட் த டாக்குமெண்டேஷன் ரைட் அண்ட் இட் இஸ் ஆல்ரெடி அட்டாச் டு த சென்னை சாப்டர். அது வந்து இஃப் தெர் இஸ் அ பாசிபிலிட்டி டு லிவரேஜ் ஆன் தட் ஒன் அண்ட் கோ ஃபார் இட் அப்படிங்கிற ஒரு யோசனையாக இருக்குது. Talk in detail also, but idu da ase. So we request everyone to come forward and support us in form of money, in form of energy, in form of time, whatever is possible. So feedback data kalambiru annu bayamari enake, but yeah, that's a whole idea. But if you guys have any feedback, you're welcome to talk right now. Illa namba, because there are 2 VIPs who are waiting, the chief guests, so I don't want to make them wait also for a long time. So I'll finish it here, but other than agenda, other than idea, we'll reach out to everyone individually, we'll try and see if we could, I don't know, if there is an interest, yeah, it's a good idea, you know, if you can raise your hand, that is good enough for me, and make some noise, that is good enough for me. Thank you.
Program of Chennai chapter, we are launching a mentoring program for both our students and alumni, especially younger alumni. And we have identified 3 areas in which we will be giving the mentoring. One is for career counseling, the other one for entrepreneurship, and third for higher education in India and overseas. And for towards this thing, we have formed a steering committee of people very much experienced in these areas. And we are trying to put in a mechanism, a robust mechanism, which will be very effective. And we will be sending messages to our alumni. They can log into our website, which I think you all know what the website is. And we will be posting all the information. There will be registration form for both mentors and mentees. And we will also, with the blessings of the parent chapter and our alma mater, we will request them to spread this message also to the students and others, and we will also come there and give a presentation to the people over there. And we hope it will be a very big boon for all the people. Thank you.
At this juncture, We would like to express our appreciation and gratitude for our alma mater and the parent chapter for their support and guidance to the Chennai chapter. Mr. Ratna Kumar, please do the felicitation to Mr. Nanda Kumar, president of parent chapter.
Ratna Kumar, chairman of the Chennai chapter, other office bearers here, learned speakers of today's meeting, Sriyan Gopal Ratnam from the Sheshaya Group, Mr. Vijay Kumar, CEO of ICL Technologies, immediate past president, general secretary of PAG Tech parent chapter, and Mr. Arasu, senior alumni, and all other junior alumni assembled here. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to all of you. As you are aware that PAG Tech Alumni Association is conducting several programs throughout the year. To name a few is GRD Talent Test, Tamil Debate, Alumni Congress, Young Alumni Awards, etc. These are our regular program. And from the last year, PAG Tech Alumni Foundation has been formed to streamline all our financial activities. So far our association did not have a PAN number, so we thought we will now have some funds pulling in for our association. We have formed the PAG Tech Alumni Foundation, through which we are going to start PAG GRD Museum for Science and Technology at the new Nilambur campus. You are aware that we have a foundry facility in Nilambur, and recently the management has started a new college, PAG iTech, there. In that campus, our management has made a 40,000 square feet building to house this museum, and the museum will be maintained by the PSG and Sons charities. For the exhibits, our alumni association is taking a lead role, and in fact now the assignment of preparing this detailed project report is being handed over to the Creative Museum Designers Calcutta, a Government of India enterprises who designed most of the museums in India. So we are going to enter an agreement very shortly, probably next week, for preparing the DPR, and we have visited Calcutta and vice versa. They have come to our place and seen our facility, and we have worked out one model which will be about 20 to 30 crores we are going to spend on that. Already our former principal and vice chancellor of Bharatiya University, Mr. Subain, has donated 1 crore. Mr. A.V. Varadarajan of Sandpits Group has donated 1 crore, and Mr. Vijay Mohan, chairman of the Precall Group, has donated 1 crore. Our chairman badge, who celebrated the Silver Jubilee, they have funded 50 lakhs for this foundation, apart from 15 lakhs for their other activities for sponsorship. And we have also approached, last time when chairman of HCL and CEO of HCL Technologies were in Coimbatore to take up some gallery and other things, it is in the offing. They have also shown their interest. Apart from this, our Osur chapter has shown some interest from the automobile gallery. So I think not only money, we want your expertise in setting up such a museum, a world-class museum, which Coimbatore is lacking, and GRD, it's a fitting tribute to our GRD for this PAG college. So I request all of you to participate in this event, that is establishment of the museum. Probably it will take some 24 to 36 months. Starting from this year, we will be able. Whenever you visit Coimbatore, we are ready to visit the facility there, and we are also preparing a small clip on that to showcase all these, what is going to be established. With these few words, I congratulate the new team and the outgoing team for their service rendered to last year, and wish a bright future. Thank you.
Thanks, Mr. Nanda Kumar, for the speech. Now we request Mr. Natarajan to felicitate Dr. M. Arasu, General Secretary of Parent Chapter. As a fitting finale to the AGM, our Vice President Mr. Paneerselvam will propose a vote of thanks.
We thank our Parent Chapter President Mr. Nanda Kumar and General Secretary Mr. Arasu for being with us today in the AGM. We thank guest of honors and eminent alumni, Mr. Gopala Ratnam, Chairman, Sheshai Paper and Boards, and Mr. Vijay Kumar, CEO, SCL Technologies for accepting to give a speech and inspire our alumni gathered today. We thank all alumni, especially seniors, 1966 batch, 1962 batch, as well as a lot of women alumni for spending the evening with us and with fellow alumni. It's a form of networking also here happening. We thank contact management, Mr. Maran, Mr. Ratnakumar, Mr. Shalva. For the last more than 6-7 years, they are with us, not only funding, they are handholding the thing after Mr. Navani. Mr. Navani is still our Pidamagan. They are also with us in the many avatars, not only for the finance side. We are a monthly meeting we are conducting in their company only. It's like more of a extended home for us. That way we thank contact management. That's why we utter the word of home, so because of that only. So we thank Lieutenant Colonel Navani Krishnan, and we fondly call him as Navani for being the torch bearer for more than a decade for this chapter. We thank our EC members and senior alumni, Mr. Vivek Shah, Vivekanand sir, who is now leading the mentoring program, 1962 batch, and Mr. Ravindra, 1966 batch, for their very active support, and they are inspiring continuously. Lastly, I personally wish to thank Navani sir for bringing me to the chapter, Ratna, Madhu, Vijay and other fellow EC members for the opportunity given to me the last more than 8 years and accepting me as I am to function as VP the last 2 years. Thank you.